you're doing good. Today I'm here before you with an interesting topic. We all are very cautious to create a dirt-free environment around us. How about cleaning our area with an enzyme cleaner? Enzyme cleaner? Have you heard about it? Okay, I'll tell you. Enzyme cleaner means cleaning with bio-ingredients like fruit or vegetable peels. So today I'll be showing you how to put this together. Let's get started. To make this, we will need 1 part powdered jaggery or brown sugar, 3 parts fruit or vegetable peels, 10 parts water, and a clean plastic container like this. So first, let's add in the powdered jaggery. Orange and lime leaves because they have a good sense of aroma. Now let's add in the peels. Now let's add the lime leaves. Pouring some water. And then let's give it a nice shake. And make sure you mark the date on the bottle so that you can know exactly when you made it and how long it will take for the fermentation process. So I have wrote the date over here. And the final step is to leave the cap slightly open for 1 to 2 weeks because it's going to ferment and live out the gases. It should be fermented for 3 months before you can use it. And after 3 months, if you see a white film on top of the bottle, that means your enzyme cleaner is perfectly fermented. But if you see a green or dark color, that means it's contaminated. I assure you, friends, you'll make wonders while cleaning the laundry, floor, dishes, etc. Please do try this at home. Hope you all like my video. Thank you.